the stuff inside the blender starts to twist around. It twists around, it starts to bend, it goes engage in air-to-air combat. From there, right outside steps. Now, maneuver that was perfected by Jim Parker. It is the wand recovering deliberately in the upside-down position. Now looking out to the left and right side of the canopy to slice the horizon by 90 degrees. All back on the tail, and pushes the stick forward to recover. Back in 1970. By executing the barrel roll the difficult way from the negative G or outside environment where everything changes in terms of initial altitude being upside down rather than right side up.
And the law will take over. And the